excited to wake up. You've been quite elusive, but your skills make you worth the catch. You'll be perfect for the job. We've been having some issues with a group of thieves known as the Dropout Clan. You know they're guilty, you just can't commit any crimes. You'll be going into the airship to bring you down. I don't need to remind you that we've got you on several charges. Attempted robbery, breaking yourself out of prison, even stealing a Tunisian diamond. We've got quite a lot of counts on you. Do this job right, and we'll drop all charges against you. Charlie here will be bringing you close to the airship. The rest is up to you. Find a way to bring him down, and you'll be a free man.
Hey, they want me to bring you in.
Check, check. This is Charles. Thought I'd give you a heads up.
The guy down there, the bad guy. So, yeah. Good luck. If we go up to three, kind of, hey, you there. What do you think you're doing? Smith, right?
What are you doing here, mate? Your wife's just gone into labour. Take that skateboard behind you. We'll take you right to the hospital.
Go ahead. Don't worry. I'll tell the chief. See that record sign? Or is it record? It'd probably be a good place to look, right? Let me just help you get across that gap. Huh? Alright, here I come. Alright, here it comes. Let me take care of this. Nobody knows about this, or we'd be in a lot of trouble.
Oh
man, that duck just flew right into the propeller. Oh, what a mess. Oh man, I remember this. Think nobody knows about this, or we'd be in a lot of trouble.
Falcon!
Oh man, I remember this. knows about this, or we'd be in a lot of trouble. Hello, Mr. Spider.
Alright, you got some evidence.
Oh, wait. There's no way you're getting through there. Lots of guys, and there's lots of guns. That's all I'm saying. It looks like you can get around if you go through that air duct. Alright, I've hacked into their power grid. What do you want me to do? Okay. I don't understand what that means. Okay, turning down the power now. Okay, I'll reroute the power to a random room. Alright, Henry, you're almost there.
I'm not outside, so close those bay doors and I'll get on the chopper.
Hey, what are you doing?
We got a situation. I've been looking at the numbers here. What do you think?
Ah, yes. Let me have a look.
Go, I'll hold him off. Come on, then.
The doors.
Yeah.
defeated my right-hand man. You defeated me. I surrender the airship to you.
Great work, Henry. Now just get him to us, and we'll get you life back.
My apologies, everyone. Had to deploy some invasive maneuvers. A flock of ducks flew by.
Hey, think you could let me out of here? Oh, thank you.
Some sort of alarm in the vault?
What? He's going rogue?
Alright, move to plan B. Cone reinforcements are moving.
I
retreat, or else the topic plan will be history.
Something over there.